how to use MIDJOURNEY for free. So if you want to use MIDJOURNEY for free, then watch this video. So when you give prompts to generate images, it shows take subscription to generate images. Now the solution to this problem is you need to open up your Discord on your browser. So open up your browser and then you need to just go with your Discord, and this solution works only in PC or computer. So go to the browser and computer and search for Discord, and after that log into your Discord account. Now you need to click on add server, which is on the left side of your screen, which is right here. Click on add a server and go with join server, which is on the bottom. And here you need to go with don't have an invite, and here you need to search for BlueWillow, and you'll find the BlueWillow service. You just need to simply click on the BlueWillow. You'll be able to see many cookies. You need to click on the rookie and you need to enter the image prompt. So just click on the BlueWillow and then you need to just go with image, send the image, and after sending the image, you'll be able to use that for free. It's an alternative of MIDJOURNEY. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.